Peru happens to be a magical South American enclave and a must on the northern travel route for those who wish to discover it. Land of eternal spring and majestic Hispanic architecture. Its pre-Inca monuments speak the splendor of its pre-Hispanic heritage. Chanchang, for example, was the capital of the Lord of Chimú, considered one of the world's largest adobe cities. But to really know Trujillo, one must observe the graceful dance of the marinera. And appreciate the elegant gait of its famous paso horse. The Sorcerer, the Rainbow Temple, the Sun and Moon Temple are the pride of Peru's pre-Inca greatness. A past that still lingers above its coastal waves. A colonial heritage that awaits us with hospitality. We arrive in Chiclayo, a land ruled by the Mochica culture between the 1st and 4th centuries. Tucumé is known as the Valley of the Pyramids, one of its priceless legacies. In 1987, the world was astonished with the unprecedented discovery of the Lord of Zipán, a Mochica noble buried over 1,700 years ago. But Chiclayo not only has its history conserved in the balconies and colonial churches, it is also a natural wonder. Almost at the equator, we find Tumbes, famous for its manglares. The summer is eternal, and the landscape is unbelievable. The beautiful beaches are a perfect place to relax and enjoy adventure sports. In the extreme north of Peru, we find Piura, a land of warm people, exquisite food, and fine popular art. The Caos, for example, produces beautiful arts and crafts out of straw, fiber, and cotton, and finely crafted silver and gold jewelry. In Chulucanas, its potters seem to have preserved the craft of their Bicus ancestors. Ah, and one who visits Piura cannot possibly resist its captivating food, perhaps Peru's finest. In the northern highlands of Peru, Cajamarca welcomes us. A land of great historical and natural richness. One of its most characteristic landmarks is the rescue room, which was entirely filled with gold by Atahualpa at the request of the Spanish conquerors. Inca pools are equally famous for their hot springs, which were used by the Inca to seek revitalization. However, the most impressive architectural remains are the windows of Otuzco, a series of niche-like constructions where the ancestral inhabitants once lived. And Cumbe Mayo, with its valuable ceremonial altar remains and Inca aqueduct. In the northwest of Peru, we discover Amazonas, cradle of the ancient civilization of the Chachapoyas. In this part of the Andes Mountains, the fortress of Cuelap was built. A stone city that freed its ancient inhabitants from enemy incursions. Its architectural structures are engraved with surprising anthropomorphic and zoomorphic motifs. Another architectural attraction is the burial grounds of the mummies of Carajia, who seem to be the guardians of this ancestral realm. Iquitos is another place in Peru's Amazonic paradise. To navigate its imposing rivers and lakes is an exhilarating experience. In the midst of its exuberant vegetation, one discovers native communities that seem to be frozen in time. To top off our route, we discovered Tarapoto, a true natural reserve. Its plant life, its animal life, and waters define its natural beauty as they transform into a paradise. Here, as in many parts of Peru, one is astounded by the cultural impact this marvelous land has to offer. Its art and colorful traditions allow us to venture into a mystical side of the world. Discover the north of Peru is to discover a part of the essence of the land of the sun. But Peru is far more than this, as we open ourselves to explore a land of vast regional enchantment. We feel the warm hospitality of a great nation. Its magic, history, nature, and culture awaits you. Discover them.